Tony Stewart said, let's do what we did two stops ago. That was two tires.
That was the call right there. You see two tires. Stewart gets the lead. A little bump drafting going on there, too.
Yeah, and this is the first time Jimmy Johnson's had two tires on his car today, so he doesn't really know what to expect from it.
Jeff Gordon has not led a lap in the chase thus far this year.
Here's going to be the problem. Can he get by Greg Biffle without losing too much time?
And he pulls to the inside and slides right by Biffle. Now 13 laps to go and sets his sights on Tony Stewart. That's the margin, 6/10 of a second. Tony Stewart trying to hold off Jeff Gordon. Two turns away for Tony Stewart, the 38-year-old two-time champion coming out of turn four. And Tony Stewart will win it at Kansas Speedway.